I will start up the pumps. Open. I'll start up the turbines in order to propel the ship.
Nuclear machinist mates are trained to operate propulsion plants on submarines and aircraft carriers. Piping systems is the main thing that we work with. So it's pulling apart high pressure systems that have different fluids in them, so whether that be high pressure air or some other gas inside the piping, as well as fluids such as water, oil, fuel.
We're checking for chloride and make sure that there's not a lot in it.
We're testing oil just to make sure that we don't have any water or sediment in there.
For 2 years, we go to school and you learn about things in a book, and that was the hardest part for me. But when you actually get to the boat and you can feel and touch and see all the things you've read about for 2 years, there's nothing like it.
We pride ourselves in how much we know about the plant, all about knowing what you're doing, not just looking at a procedure.
We always have training on different subjects to improve our knowledge. And then there's drills that we run to practice our efficiency, make sure we're ready for any casualties that might come up.
Engineer casualty, high vibes, 1GTG.
And I was woken up at 2 in the morning for some drills.
Start up the pumps.
TD1 is open.
Great.
With your recruiter, you decide to sign a contract to be a nuke, and you get a sign-on bonus for that. In school, they teach you from the very basics, like I kid you not, adding and subtracting to nuclear theory. It's hard, and not everyone can do it, but a lot of people that didn't think they could do it have been able to do it.
Boeing, Tesla, Amazon, Facebook, they're actively hunting for nukes that are getting out of the Navy, because they know that they sit you down in front of a book and they give you some training on something that you will be able to get it right the first time.
Is that because of it's like a top secret thing?
Or tell me. No, we can't answer that at this time.